children, today we are going to do an activity which is based on ordinal numbers. You know, you were studying ordinal numbers last two class, isn't it? Today we will do one activity. For that we need one notebook, color pencil and pencil. Now I am going to draw some pictures on the board. Listen carefully. See, I have drawn 5 flowers. If it is difficult for you, you can draw what is easy for you. Okay? Now some questions which are based on these flowers. Listen to the question. Let me write the question first. First question. Second question. Third. Fourth question. And the last question. See, these are the questions which is based on this activity. See the first question. First question is second flower red. That means find out the flower which is in second position and color it with red. And what, which is red color do you know, children? Yes, this is red color. And you are going to color second flower with red. This is second flower. First, second. And the next question is fifth flower green. And find out the flower which is in fifth position and color it with green. First, second, third, fourth, fifth. Okay, this is our fifth flower. And which color we want to color it with? Green color. So, color it with green. Next question is third flower blue. That means the flower which is in third position fill with blue color. First, second, third. Yes, this is the third flower. And color it with blue. This is blue color. Next question is fourth flower brown. Let us find the fourth flower. First, second, third, fourth. This is the flower which is in fourth position. And this flower we will fill with brown color. Brown. This is brown color. And the last question is first flower violet. That is first flower color with violet. Yes, this is the flower color of violet. Thus, we can find out the position of each flowers Students, I hope you all have enjoyed today's activity. Stay home, stay safe.